Dr. Beresov, do you copy? Dr. Beresov, please come in. I'm not sure the signal is even getting through. We're almost to the docks. According to Dr. Beresov, the E-99 bomb is on a freighter called the Pearl. Lucky thing the train held together. This would have been a long walk. I'm glad we met, Renko. It has been the most frightening experience of my life. You go ahead and find that freighter. I'll stay here and keep trying to contact Dr. Beresov. And move fast. Demichev can't be far behind us.
Chopper incoming. Watch yourself.
Thank you. Джон стражальший карантин. Незаконно є віце. Проверяйте документи. Проверяйте досконально.
А если?
Никаких если. Тут что не так. Открывайте огонь.
I hope you're all right. I lost your signal for a few seconds. I managed to contact Dr. Barasov.
Captain Renko must have experienced another time anomaly, most likely due to the E-99 bomb. Submersion in the harbor may have made the bomb unstable.
So the freighter's at the bottom of the harbor. What's the plan now?
Simple. Renko can use the TMD. Captain, there is a damaged amplification platform on the dock. Repair the power cells below it, and you'll be able to raise the pearl. You did it, Captain! You raised the freighter! We can see it from here. Catherine and I are headed to the docks, but don't wait for us. You'll find the bomb in the cargo holds below deck.
Move quick, Renko. Raising the freighter must have gotten Demichev's attention. I can hear helicopters heading our way.
Captain, I must warn you that the DMD effect will not last long on an object as large as the freighter. It will sink a day. You need to get off that ship with the bomb as fast as you can.
Renko, we're on the dock, but Demichev's men are everywhere. Choppers are deploying soldiers onto the freighter. Be on the alert.
Personal log, November 22nd, 1955. We've taken possession of something Dr. Demichev calls an E-99 bomb. I'm uncomfortable having this on my ship. It's unproven, untested. The bomb is dangerous. I've told my officers to keep everyone away from the rear cargo bay. Hopefully the seas are calm on our return voyage.
Thank you.
79 bomb container was glowing, so I had to see for myself. He was telling the truth. There is a strange orange glow around the entire container. Immediately contacted Dr. Demichev and he told me not to worry. It is only the E99 inside of the container. He says it is perfectly safe to transport. I'm not so sure. We leave in the morning and must maintain our schedule.
From the bomb now. The ship is reverting! It's starting to sink!
There's no way he'll make it with all of Demichev's men there!
Catherine, stop! Where are you going?
To the freighter! Renko, I'll be there in a minute and draw the soldiers' attention away from you.
Captain, and damages
men have the cargo hold surrounded. You're out of time, Captain.
Not yet. Get the bomb, Renko. I'll hold them off long enough for you to escape.
Renko, thank heavens you're all right. Here, let me help you. You did it. You got the E-99 bomb. We still have hope.